Hey girl, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Michaela. But if you're not, welcome back. Today. It's long over. So I am literally on the way to getting my lashes done. About to be late. That ain't nothing new. I got a bonnet on because I'm doing my hair. I'm gonna do a quick weave because it's like hot for wigs. I was saying this in my last video. I just want to do a quick weave, but I want like some naturalness but still some length. I cannot wait. I can't wait. If you're a girl, you know how it feels. You know how it feels to get your lashes done and to not have them done for a while. Like, lashes just make everything look better. Stay tuned and yeah, make sure y'all watch to the end of the video. If y'all hear the air, that's the air. It's hot outside, okay? Look at my freaking lashes, bro. I'm so hot. Like, come on. I'm so freaking hype. Y'all don't even understand. I haven't had my lashes done in so fucking long. Yeah, this is the look. Yo, if y'all would see what was under this bonnet, I'll show y'all though, because I'm going to be doing my hair. To show y'all my freaking lashes, like, I got bottoms, so. Alright, y'all, but I guess I'll talk to y'all when I get in the motion of doing something else, because I do have to go grocery shopping right now, but that's not going to be in the vlog. So I'm going to get back on here once I'm in motion of doing something else. So, like, yeah. It's really giving. It definitely gave what it was supposed to give. But alright, y'all. Peace. Alright, y'all. So we are back in the house. I'm trying to mess with my eyebrow like I'm actually doing something. I need to get them done, but I really want to get them threaded. I don't want to get them waxed. One, because waxing, I usually get mine done at the nail salon, and they're not sanitary with their waxing. If you didn't know, they literally use. So they use the same stick for the same person, right? So they dip the stick and put it on and dip it again, put it on, dip it again. Like, they use it for one service. And if you think about it, they're doing that with every person who come in there to get their eyebrows done. So that means it's just not sanitary. Like, you're not supposed to do that. When you're waxing, each stick is just for one dip and then you throw it out. And then you do it again. Just like how they do for, if you get Brazilian waxes, like, they get one stick, put whatever wax on, and then they throw the stick out. and then they get another stick and then do the same thing. Like, they don't do that. And I never noticed it until, who pointed it out? I think TikTok, somebody on TikTok pointed it out. And I'm like, that's so true. Like, that's so true. I've really been not trying to go to them. Should I make this brighter? Oh, it is the brightest. But yeah, I've really been not trying to go to them for my eyebrows because I have sensitive skin already. So I don't want nobody else's like skin cells getting mixed in with mine. And if you just think about it like that, their wax pot that they're using, that's just a bunch of like people's skin. Like, I don't know, that's dirty. It's so dirty when you really explain it out. It's so dirty. But y'all, we got the hair. Okay, the bag is secure. Doing my own hair. I'm on the quick feed and I can do that. I'm using model hair. This is synthetic hair, but only because I'm gonna be doing my hair again soon. So it's like, it's no point of spending, you know, the little extra money on human hair. But for me, I don't know if everybody thinks like this, but for me, like, if I'm taking it out in like 2 weeks, a week and a half, there's no point of spending the extra money on human hair when I could just get synthetic and it could last me for, you know, however long it lasts me. And then I'll take it out whenever it starts getting a little raunchy. So, but it still be looking good, y'all. So don't sleep on synthetic hair. Like, you really just gotta take care of it, okay? I remember one time I had like a half up, half down, and I took care of it, and it lasted me like a week and a half, and it did not get raunchy or nothing. I got 20 inches straight. Didn't want it to be super long. I really want to try like a, like, I really want the hair to be like to here on me. I want it to be like in the middle of my back, so we're gonna make that work. All right, let me show y'all my hair. I did do my braid down already, and let me just say, I got better with braiding, okay? This is what my hair looking like. Basically, this is gonna be my leave out. I got my side. It's a little bit more over here, because I'm gonna get versatile. So like, I look so crazy right now. I'm gonna make it versatile, so like, if I wanna do a side part, I'm able to. And I don't know what the back of, hold on, let me see. I'm about to say, I don't know what the back of my hair look like. Oh, I'm gonna show y'all. It's just that the parts is not straight. Like, I just did it with my fingers. This is how I did the braids, y'all. So I did three over here, and then I did, how many? One, I don't know how many I did over here, but I merged the braids together. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just crisscross these and put them like this. Okay, and it's just gonna go like that. Like, I don't know how to sew the braids up. Maybe I should watch a YouTube video for that. I have to clip this. This is gonna drive me nuts. It's literally gonna drive me nuts. Y'all get the gist of it though. Actually, I think I'm gonna get comfortable and do my hair. So I might like put on a robe or something. And yeah, we're gonna get into that. Cause, oh, give me a second. All right, y'all. So I just changed into my robe. I want to fit the aesthetic. I'm about to put on this black cap. Just making sure I ain't missing nothing. Don't play with that, girl. All right, I know what I'm doing. This is a protective shield. Did I get off the Amazon or the hair store? I got it in the hair store. I think it was like $12.99, y'all. Below drying. All right, let me stop. It moved though. It definitely moved though. So the next thing you do, you measure. This is gonna be the process. This right here, this is the process. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. This is the mother freaking process. To change my shirt, that robe, it was hot, it was stressing me out. So I got the first piece down. This is where it goes to. So it's not bad. I'm about to put on Grey's Anatomy because I need something to watch. Like, this is gonna take forever and I don't need to be stressed out. Oh, matter of fact, we was watching How to Get Away with Murder last night, and I kept falling asleep. Like, I just could not stay up for anything. So I'm just gonna go back, and I'm gonna watch the episodes that I missed. We're on season 4 right now. It's so good. I should do a TikTok, shouldn't I? I have no TikTok, though. How should I do the TikTok? How should I do the transition? Alright, y'all. I did my thing. So this is the draft. This is what I'ma do. Right. And then I'ma finish it. I really need to get to this because this is gonna take all day. Let me put my Grey's Anatomy on because oh no. Let me put my How to Get Away with Murder on. Alright, I'm gonna give y'all a quick tutorial. Alright, y'all saw what I did. I'll get the track, take it to the back, line it up where y'all want it to go. Then you cut where, you know, just follow me. If I can't, you know, say the words, you know. Hold it with my teeth. Hold it at the titty top. Basically, instead of putting it like on the top, you wanna put it like on the side because it's gonna stick to your head like on the side. So, this is a mirror to help you out. Then I take it out my mouth and then I put it on the little bit that my teeth was on. Just be really careful. You don't want the hair to get on it.
But going about new neighbor.
Put it on and then you just blow dry, guys. Alright, y'all, I am about to start straightening this, as y'all can see. It's not
And it's not hot that you be leaving me messages every 10 minutes and then you stop by. When I first met you, you were cool, but it was game, you had me fooled. Cause 20 minutes after I gave you my number, you already had my milk box full.
So what?
You bought a pair of shoes,
but now I guess you think I owe you. Have to call and as much as you do. I give them back to you through you. And so what?
Good morning, guys.
My face is super dry.
Yeah, so the last time y'all saw me was Greg was trying to cut my hair, and I'm gonna show y'all, he did such a good job. I didn't trust him at first because I was scared. He ended up doing a surprisingly good job, so kudos to you, baby. Yeah, I want to show y'all the finished product. So the last thing that we had to do is nails. My birthday is coming up, so I don't really want to get my nails done right now because I'm literally going to have to get them done sooner or later, like within the next week or so. So I do have some press-on nails, y'all, and they're white. So it's just going to, it's going to give that, you know, I went and got a basic white set. So that's what we're going to do. And listen, if you ever feel like getting your nails done, press-ons really it. Like, don't sleep on press-ons. And they cheap too, especially on Amazon. I did end up wrapping my hair. We're gonna see how that turned out. I'm just getting my straighteners out now, cause I know I'm gonna need them. But for not too much though, just to touch up. I'm gonna brush my lashes off. Now time for the hair. I'm really scared, but it was mad easy to wrap it. I'm glad I wrapped it too because it will definitely make my leave out flatter. So why I thought, this is so stupid of me because I should have checked, but why I thought I got 3 20-inch bundles and I literally got 1 20-inch bundles and 2 18-inch bundles. The frustration. But It didn't turn out to be that bad. Like, I guess it just gave me like a little bit of layers or whatever. It's not that bad, but I was expecting everything to be 20 inches. It's cool, cause 18, this don't even look like 18 inches. Like, it don't look that bad. So in the end it worked out, but I was like, 18. All right, y'all, we going to touch up the leave out, definitely. My ears hurt. Touch up the leave out and then we're going to do the edges. Style. I don't know if I like you.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
But yeah, I gotta show y'all that Greg cut it. He cut it so good. Into the nail. I'm trying to like it. I think I probably like this one better, but this one is a nice length, so. I don't know, y'all. I don't know.
Yeah.
This is what it looks like, y'all. It just looks like a gel manicure. My one thing that I didn't do though, I don't have a nail file, y'all, so I was just using this little pad thing that they gave me to like scratch my nail. This little braid thing is so cute. I wonder how would it look if I put it behind my ear. I don't know about that. I need to do this curl again because that's what's making the length different. Hold on, let me do this curl again, y'all. Okay guys, this is the final look. Hope y'all liked it. I mean, listen, this is a temporary style. It's a quick weave, so, and it's with synthetic hair, so it's not gonna like last too long. I'm telling y'all, this is baddie on a budget. Okay, look at it though. You can't even tell from back there, can you? Okay, my edges, y'all. Listen, I really did not have no edge control. I tried to make my eco styling gel work, but yeah, this is it guys. Here's a close up of my nails. If y'all didn't get it, don't mind the shape because I don't. Yo, of course I go to the hair store yesterday and I did not get a nail file. Who does that? Who? Me. I'm about to go to the nail salon right now and I'm about to go file these into a square. But listen, they're not that bad though. Like from far away, like they're not. I'm telling y'all, this is baddie on a budget. I tried to spend least money as possible because like my birthday is coming up, but I decided that this video would be good. The most money I spent is on my lash extensions, and that's just because I personally wanted lash extensions because I didn't want to wear a strip. I've been wearing strips for the past couple of months, but I've been giving lash extensions a break. I had a $20 deposit, and then what I had to pay in cash was $75, so that's $95. But that's the only thing I really spend money on, technically. Then had these press-ons. They were $5 on Amazon. They're from Kiss. Make sure you get the Kiss brand because that's the best brand. Yeah, this is the Kiss brand. And honestly, y'all saw, I didn't even have to use glue. Like, it literally, I peeled it back and then put it on and my nails are done. The hair that I got, it was model. I got 3 packs, 1 pack of 20 inch, 2 packs of 18 inches. And they were all $10. I think the 20 pack was $10.99. The 2 18 inches were $9.99. In all, I spent $32 at the hair store. And yeah, baddie on a budget. If you just want something temporary, like quick weaves are really good and it really don't take that long. Like I would say, honestly, mine took me probably like 3-4 hours, but that's just because this is only my second quick weave. I'm sure once I get, you know, once I do them more often, I'll get faster with the process of the quick weaves. I did this little this style that everybody be doing, but yeah, this is the perfect little style. Like if you got somewhere to go for the weekend, or you got like a party to go to, or like a birthday dinner or something, and you don't want to spend that much money, you don't want to get your hair done, or it's too late because I know appointments, these girls will be booked, so you gotta book an appointment like a month in advance and you probably need something quick. So let me know how y'all like this video. I really wanted to do this. I would call this like a low maintenance video, like very low maintenance, like nothing too crazy. Low maintenance video and baddie on a budget, because what? If you're not on a budget, then you're not bad. It's like, no. But no, baddie on a budget because listen, we're in our 20s now and we're trying to save money like as much as we can. It would be dumb for me to spend money to either get braids or get my hair done, get a sewing, get a wig 2 weeks before my birthday when I'm going to get my hair done again and everything done on my for my actual birthday. So let me know how y'all like this video. Let me know if y'all want me to do more of these. I enjoy it because I feel like it brings out my creative side, and yeah, that's always good. But make sure y'all leave a like, drop a comment or whatever, give me some tips, how it's looking, you know, like it looks pretty fine to me, y'all. But this is the end of this video and I hope y'all enjoy. Bye.